Today, Earth runs for water and joints running dry. It is estimated that by 2030, there will be a 40% shortage of water. Today, 70% of fresh water is used by agriculture, and 70% of that water is wasted one way or another. Humanity's access to fresh and clean water requires a new way to grow and process food. Together, members of our community, students, faculty, and staff will run the Thirst for Water Marathon at both our campuses in Costa Rica and our foundation's office in Atlanta. At EARTH University, we educate young leaders for the rural areas of the world. We recognize water scarcity as a global problem, and we are committed to developing solutions to improve management and access to water. EARTH University joins this movement knowing that every drop counts.